What's up, class? Let us now learn how to multiply matrices. There are two multiplications with matrix. The first one is multiplying a matrix with a real number, which is called scalar multiplication, while the other is multiplying two matrices. For scalar multiplication, you just have to multiply each entry with the real number. So, 2 times 2 equals 4, 2 times 4 equals 8, 2 times 6 equals 12, 2 times 0 equals 0, 2 times 3 equals 6, 2 times 1 equals 2, 2 times 1 equals 2, 2 times 9 equals 18, 2 times 8 equals 16, 2 times 0 equals 0, 2 times 3 equals 6, 2 times 1 equals 2. Now, let us do the more difficult multiplication of two matrices. First, be sure that the number of columns of the first matrix is equal to the number of rows of the second matrix. Then, write the matrices as such. Then follow this series of multiplication, then addition of entries. For the first entry, 2 times 4 equals 8, 4 times 6 equals 24, 6 times 3 equals 18, and then adding them is equal to 50. Next, 2 times 7 equals 14, 4 times 9 equals 36, 6 times negative 1 equals negative 6, and then adding them equals 44. Next, 2 times 4 equals 8, 4 times negative 5 equals negative 20, 6 times 8 equals 48, and then adding them equals 36. Next, 2 times 2 equals 4, 4 times 1 equals 4, 6 times 3 equals 18, and then adding them equals 26. Next, 2 times 4 equals 8, 4 times 2 equals 8, 6 times negative 2 equals negative 12, and then adding them equals 4. Then we move to the next row. 0 times 4 equals 0, negative 3 times 6 equals negative 18, 1 times 3 equals 3, and then adding them, it is equal to negative 15. Next, 0 times 7 equals 0, negative 3 times 9 equals negative 27, 1 times negative 1 equals negative 1, and then adding them, it is equal to negative 28. Next, 0 times 4 equals 0, negative 3 times negative 5 equals 15, 1 times 8 equals 8, and then adding them equals 23. Next, 0 times 2 equals 0, negative 3 times 1 equals negative 3, 1 times 3 equals 3, and then adding them is equal to 0. Next, 0 times 4 equals 0, negative 3 times 2 equals negative 6, 1 times negative 2 is equal to negative 2, and then adding them is equal to negative 8. Moving to the next row, 1 times 4 equals 4, 9 times 6 equals 54, 8 times 3 is equal to 24, and then adding them is equal to 82. You do this until the last row and column are through. So, this is the product of matrix A and B. Exponentiation of a matrix is the same concept as multiplication of matrices, but uses the same matrix as factors. So, A squared is equal to A times A, A cubed, is equal to a squared times a, and so on. That's it! Thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to leave your comments, questions, or suggestions down below. Hit the like button, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and click the notification bell so you won't miss any upload. Have a nice day and see you soon!